I don't think that men should ever consider how happy they are. It's a competition. The status you want, other men want. You get it, you won the competition. Man, life as a man is hyper-competitive, and you need to build a mindset and do everything I want to do and become confident and be successful. That's what I'm worried about, achieving my goals daily. As a man, you need to be building a mindset that makes you as competitive as possible. I think that considering happiness as a concept, as an idea in and of itself is a bad idea.